We get out of here. Now.
You heard the G-Man here. It's too dangerous.
You're a fool, you know that? Goddamn fool!
Don't you talk to me like that. You...
Go on.
Stop it, both of you. It doesn't matter anymore.
It certainly does still matter.
Jet.
Barnes, we're through the bank.
Run into any trouble down there?
Nothing we need to worry about.
Understood. I left you a resupply near the barbershop.
Keep a sharp eye out for resupply crates. They are an opportunity for you to stock up on ammo and to swap out agents or equipment.
Barnes, Main Street is blocked. Can you see another way to the campus?
Ground's pretty torn up as you get near the university, Carter. You're gonna have to go through that muck.
Great. Must have been crowds of people fleeing the outsiders.
You think any of them got away?
Maybe. Not many.
Why would they attack this place?
You think maybe they know about Dr. Weir?
If they knew enough to infiltrate the military, they might know about him. Or at least his work.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Attacking a town. Why did they leave so many defenses?
Multiple hostiles incoming.
None that I can see. You're clear to enter the building. Dr. Weir's office should be inside. I'd start looking for him there.
This looks bad. Nobody could still be alive in here.
Don't shoot, don't shoot! No, I'm Lawrence Bailey. Well, that's what I... There's... I know... I'd prefer to meet you at the observatory lab. Trust me. I'll be fine.
In position! Activate!
They're closing in!
Barnes.